Those guys wish they were us.
Oh, okay. But at least we aren't that guy.
Well, at least I'm not you-know-who.
Words can hurt.